Okay, I am back and I fixed the problem. I was getting the buzzing problem again, which is so annoying, but... interesting. Ooh, fun. Okay. Can I talk now or? Oh, okay. Now you're going to talk to me. Great. Well, probably do. Ooh, fun. Whoa. Okay. Okay. That is awesome. Okay. Okay. Spend your money? I'm calling it. Yes. Yes, actually. Looks like someone needs an upgrade. Dang it. Oh, wow. Really? Yeah. Let me just make sure that quest is actually. There we go. Yeah, my eyes itching. Hang on. Is that a laser minigun? Well, I know exactly what I want. I want one of those. Whoop. Whoops. I do think there are multiple endings to the game. I just don't know how to get them. Also, I want to put my weapon away, but I don't remember how. That's my light. Oh, that must be Piper's little sister. Okay, now we get to wait. Cozy little apartment. Not bad. Well, I'm just waiting for her to get in, but then again, all NPCs, with the exception... No, all NPCs are incredibly slow. Incredibly slow. Oh. So I'm guessing the rumor. Yes. Wait, what? Okay. Okay. I'm already used to it. But yeah. Not exactly. Yes. Woo. Yeah. That's a difficult one to answer because I love destroying things, but yeah. Okay. Maybe? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Who? Well, okay. I'll talk to him. Hi, buddy. I'm actually good right now because I have him. So let's go find Nick Valentine's office. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Okay. What the heck? First thing I see here is an execution. That is not the right way. Neither is that. This must be the right way. Yes. Oh. They have a code? He's gone. He has? Yeah. Okay. Okay. A vault? Okay. Yeah. I will. I'm going now. Consider me gone. Boom. Boom. Where? There? Okay. The X01 series of power armor. I want a suit of that. And employed by remnants of the U.S. military after the Great War and... offers increased protection. I didn't read the rest, but what the heck just blew up? I'm pretty sure I've been through here, but I want to know what just got blown up. And honestly, the best way to get leveled up things, like what's the best way to put it? The best way to I'm trying to think. Oh no. Oh dear. I don't know. Super mutants. No, thank you. What was I saying? I completely forgot my thought. What? What was I saying? Man, it's going to bug me now. Why do I have a feeling there's something big in that lake? Oh yeah, the best way to get legendary weapons and equipment is through Minutemen missions, surprisingly. Like explosive shotguns, 50 cals, you name it. Minutemen or just side quests in general is the best way to get it. Ow. Oh, ow, my knee. I've gone blind. Oh dear. Oh no. What happened? Hello? Okay, give me 1 second. Just need to do my usual thing of how I restart my headset to hopefully get it to work. Oh boy. Please work. Because I... Okay. Ah! Well... There we go. Okay, well, now there's no audio. Okay, well, this isn't good. Oh, that's a synth. Okay. Hang on. I'm going to try and fix this. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back, and I just fixed it. There we go. Okay. Wrong one. Okay. Yep, dog means perfectly fine. Excuse me, bud. Or the dog, which doesn't have a name yet. I'm used to him being called dog meat because I don't remember where I saw that. Just gonna quick stamp every so often. And I need to. There we go. Okay, so I need to be way more crouched over than I thought. Okay. I know what that is. Yeah. These guys are incredibly weak to electrical damage. Okay, I think that's everyone. Most of them got turned into a pile of mush, but... But hey, at least I got them. And they have a lot of ammo on them. Kind of crazy how much, actually. Whoa. Oh, I need to head down this tunnel, I think. Yep. Looks to be the case. Well, here. I'm gonna stand all the way up. There we go. Now that's right. I think the game thought this was my total height. It's definitely not. Okay. Is that a Nuka-Cola? Quantum, I think? Yep. Dang it. Cool. Are they coming out of the clockwork or something? That was loud. No scope. Nice. So this pad is a little bit weird where, or this one's pad is weird where it doesn't really detect the button press. So that's kind of annoying, but we're at the vault now. I can only imagine how many triggermen there will be. Okay. /114, eh? Legendary Trigger Man. Oh. Well, whoop, oh. What? Yay, melee weaponry. That's not how I set up my abilities or my skills. What is this? Okay. I really don't want to accidentally throw a grenade again. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sorry that they hate it when the door gets opened, but... Oh boy. Okay. Quick saving. Well, whatever he was, he's dead now. That was easy. There we go. I have a feeling there are a lot of enemies in this area. Yep, there's one. There's a second one. I have a feeling there's even more in there. I see, saw another one. Yep. Above you. Okay, now they're coming out of the clockwork. What the heck is going on? Where did that legendary one go? Is that... Hello, legendary Trigger Man. Ah, there you are. Now, time to loot everyone I just got. Okay, more 45 rounds. I don't see any more potential enemies. Oh, someone just opened the door. Okay, so that's one potential enemy. Okay. No, you won't. 308. Does increasing amounts of damage as the night grows longer, but less damage during the day? Well, I mean, sniping is best done at night, so I will take it. Okay, so now I need to find this one. Did I? Yeah, And why are you talking to yourself? Okay. Oh. Wonder glue, I always need adhesive. Okay. I think this is where I will actually do a confrontation. Upstairs, okay. But first, I bet a giant shootout. It's okay, buddy. Just stand still. Okay, well. Seriously, that was technically supposed to be a boss. Well, also, I think you're supposed to technically go at it at, like, level, I don't even know. See what I mean? Okay, let me get him out. Oh. Yeah. No. Oh. Fun. Okay. But I noticed this. All vendors permanently have 100 more caps for bartering. Nice. There we go. Now he has a good pace. Well, decent enough. Okay. Okay. Well, only way I know how. Oh dear, too much. Well, hang on, Nick. Sorry, but something else is calling me, so if you would not mind. Boom. Now, semi-immortality. Well, I shouldn't say semi, but the ability to heal without a stim pack. Yeah, in the save on out of VR on my computer, because I have Fallout 4 VR and Fallout 4 with several, with two of the DLCs and several community creation club. Haha. Okay. Yeah, I bet. I mean, yeah, he's keeping pace pretty well. Because I think he's a synth. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure he is. Ooh boy, complete disintegration. Oh boy. Well, haha. Well, I mean, you should be fine, Nick. Nursery. Ooh, that one was kind of perfect. That one wasn't. Oh. Did you just say dumb move? Ooh, I need a heal. And you have a Mutant Slayer synth chess piece. Okay. Let me quick save. Okay. Ha. Okay. Sure. Why not? Here goes nothing. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Dang it. Oh boy. Okay, well then. Really? Sorry. Man, I really didn't want to do that. There's one. Dang it. Well, that didn't go great. Yeah, set you back so much. Yeah. Here. Sure. Yeah, where did all that damage come from? Yeah, in your hand too. I'm the kind of asshole. Yeah. Oh boy. Let's hope this doesn't accidentally fire. Dang it. Again? There we go. Okay, good. I don't want to run all the way back. Oh wait, I can't even run all the way back through. I passed it. Where is it? Oh wait, this is at the beginning of the vault. Okay. So where is said service ladder? Because when it comes to small little things like that, I'm practically blind. That would be where. Yeet. Weapons and creatures that deliver four different types of damage. Ballistic energy, radiation, and poison. Some enemies are naturally resistant against certain forms of damage, but specialized armor can offer more resistance. Yes. Yeah. Plus, I'm quicker, so not what I want to do. Yeah. Sure, I guess. Diamond City Market. Woo! I just kicked something. Ow! Okay. I have no idea why I just kicked. Okay. I will do that later. Currently on a mission that I don't want to get off of, because this is plot and story and content. I didn't know it went that way. Yeah, he has a point. Hi. You're welcome. Yeah. No, no, no. Okay. Okay. I'll just describe the kidnappers first. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, I thought that was much. I know what Supermoon's gunners and raiders are. Okay. Oh. Oh, that makes sense. Yeah. No. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Laser cartridge shot. Probably. Could do. How did you get in front of me? I left before you. Great. Except me. Okay. I'm assuming this is his house. Makes sense if it was. Okay. Boom! Oh. Huh, okay. Holy. That's not creepy. Excuse me. I knew his name was Dog Meat. Yes, you can. Yeah. Yeah. You should. Come with me, please. Wrong one. Okay. Oh, wow, he's moving. Okay. Back to vault. That was an incredibly fast diagnostic and nothing. Holy. He is booking it. Sprinting, yeah, sure, I can barely keep up with him. Jeez. Okay, good. He's keeping up just fine. Okay. To say the very least, I'm very impressed with how quickly he can run. Yeah, that makes sense, unless it's run by, oh, whoops. Sorry, I accidentally hit my microphone. That must have been loud. Well, let's follow and find where Dog Meat's taking us. I have a feeling we're going to get into a dangerous situation. He's not even sniffing the ground, which is the most impressive part. I think I just heard someone yell help. I will just... focusing on something right now. I'll come back there later. Hopefully. Off we go again. Oh boy, this will only lead me to trouble, I feel. I will say, he's fast, and I'm very impressed that he doesn't even need to sniff the ground for him. Whew. What the? Die! Nice. Whew. That was something. Okay. Well, that's going to be it for this episode, so I hope you all enjoyed. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, all of that amazing stuff, and I will see all of you in the next video. Bye, guys!